So in this video, we are going to learn problems related to SSD. So before going into the problem, I want you to understand the formula. We are going to be using this formula, okay? How this each term is used, what are the steps to be followed? It is there in your previous video. Okay, you can watch the previous video if you want to understand the formula and the concept of SSD. In this video, we are going to discuss how the problems can be solved, what are the different situations, so different steps. So basically there will be 1, 2 and 3 steps, okay? So before going to the 3 steps, I want you to understand different concepts. Okay, coming to the problems. Calculate SSD on a highway which has a descending gradient of 2%, design speed 80 km/h. So only 2 data is given here. Okay, now step number 1. Always first find out all the elements which are required for this formula. We need V, T, G, F and N. Find out all these things. So what is V? V is equal to 80. V is equal to 80 divided by 3.6. Why? Because this is given in kmph. I want it in meter per second to use it in this formula. If you want to use another formula, which is this. If you want to use the kmph formula, then this step can be avoided. But I prefer using this formula. Meter per second formula. And then what is F? F is coefficient of friction. You can check here. Coefficient of friction, how much? For 80, 0.35. That's why 0.35 from table. Then T, reaction time is how much? Always for stopping side distance, the reaction is 2.5 seconds. Then N, N is how much? Minus 2, because downward gradient. And G is as usual, 9.81 meter per second square. Step 2, find SSD. Nothing, just put it everything in the formula. V is how much? 22.2. T is reaction time 2.5. Then again V square 22.2. Then G is 9.81. This is what? Coefficient of friction. Friction minus the gradient. So F minus 0.01 into N. So F is 0.35 minus 0.01 into N is how much? Minus. Because why this I do this minus? Because downward. If it is upward gradient, I have to do this as plus. So minus 0.01, you get it as 132 meters. So you get 131.7, approximate 132. Second problem. So here some extra data is given. Calculate SSD on a level road. Note, it is a level road. So level road means the moment you see level road, you should understand that there is no N. In the previous problem there was N, here there is no N. In the formula I won't use the part N. So the formula will be only 2GF. With a design speed of 50 km/h, design speed is 50, for two cases are given. Number one, two-way traffic on a two-lane road and two-way traffic on a single-lane road. Okay, so first things first. Step 1. Given data and assumptions. 50 km/h is given. Just like previous problem, make it 50 divided by 3.6, you get meter per second. Again, if you don't want to use that formula, just keep as 50 km/h and you can use this formula. 0.278. But I am going to use this formula. Next. T reaction time how much? 2.5 as usual. Then F, refer table. For 50 km/h, 0.37. G, 9.81 meter per second square. N is 0 because it is a level road. Step number 2, find SSD. As usual, substitute all these into the formula. V, T and then velocity, again 9.81, and F is as usual 0.37. There is no need to write N here, 2GF. Then step number 3. Find for SSD for case number 1 and case number 2. Two-way traffic on a two-lane road. What is the two-way traffic means? The one vehicle is coming like this, one vehicle is coming like this. Okay? But they are on different lanes. So it sees this, if it sees any object here, it just has to apply brake. So SSD is enough. That is equal to SSD is equal to 61.4. For a two-way traffic on a single-lane road, I already explained. This means both are coming opposite to each other, they may crash into each other. So SSD into 2, that is two-way traffic on a single lane road, 2 into SSD 122.8. Okay, the next type of problem, brake efficiency is given in this, two opposite vehicles are given. Okay, so understand the situation first. Two opposite vehicles means this may be a car and this may be a truck. Okay, maybe a big truck. This is going at a different speed, this is going at a different speed. So the SSD is equal to SSD of this car to stop after seeing the object, and SSD of this truck to see and stop the object. So maybe this is traveling at 60, maybe this is traveling at 90. So SSD of 90, SSD of 60. This is how you have to solve any problem given with two opposite vehicles at two different speeds. Now, also it is given as brake efficiency is given as 50%, means your coefficient of friction F, whatever is F, if it is 3.35 divided by 2, because 50% divided by 2. So the friction is reduced by 50% because the brakes are not so good. Now, calculate SSD to avoid head-on collision of two cars approaching from opposite directions. One is at 90, another is at 60. Imagine car at 90 and 60 truck. The coefficient of friction is given as 0.7. Brake efficiency is only 50%. So what you have to do? 0.7 divided by 2 to get the F. So for this particular problem, I will solve it in two different cases. Case number one, let's say car. Example, this may be truck. Car is traveling at 90, truck is traveling at 60. So reaction time for both it is same. Friction is 0.7 is given, but 50% efficiency. So 0.7 divided by 2, 0.35, 0.35. Then velocity for this 90 by 3.6. For this velocity is 60 by 3.6. Note down the values of velocity. Next, use the formula for both the cases and substitute this. So for example, for car, what is V? 25. What is T? 2.5. What is V1 square? Again 25, because here 25. G is how much? 9.81. What is coefficient of friction? What is given in the question? Divided by 2. I found out here. So for car you got one distance, for truck you got another distance similarly. Now what you do is total SSD is equal to, total required SSD is equal to, like I already told you, SSD required for car, then SSD required for truck. They are going to collide. So this SSD plus this SSD, that is equal to SSD 1 plus SSD 2, 235. This for car, this for truck. To avoid head-on collision, you have to find out like this. Next is type 4. Find HSD and ISD. They ask you to find HSD and ISD. HSD and ISD. So number 1, HSD. What is HSD? Headlight side distance. ISD is intermediate side distance. HSD means what? It is equal to SSD. But ISD is generally what? ISD is equal to 2 into SSD. Always, this is a formula, that's all. That is the only difference. Design speed of road is given 65. Headlight side distance, intermediate side distance, find out. As usual, given data, velocity 65 divided by 3.6, coefficient of friction, refer table, 2.5, reaction time 9.81. okay, substitute everything in the formula. N is not there because level road, it is not mentioned gradient anywhere, so I use just 2gf. So using it in the formula, I get 91.4. Just this extra step, HSD is equal to SSD, 91.4, ISD is equal to 2 into SSD, 2 times of SSD, that's all. So this is the type of problems that you may get. Most probably you get problems like this, two vehicles approaching each other, or you may get problem where gradient is given. These are the two types of problems that are given.